Take that. On the ground.
What? What is it?
Open it up. I forgot I had a secondary one.
Cuervo. Nice.
Yours is still a quality under mine, but... You can't find a higher quality one just sitting out in the world. You have to actually either kill something that has it on it or fucking, find it.
I did not think that.
But I have 66 rounds of HEDP.
Oh, this son of a bitch has smoke rods equipped.
It does?
Yeah.
Yeah, smoke rounds for those are really, really bad. I'm just gonna say that.
I know, and I won't use it.
But you can also change the ammo type by either pressing N or going into your inventory, hitting attachments, and then go to ammo. But I don't even pick up smoke rounds anymore because after my first time at that military or that Air Force base, I just couldn't use the smoke rounds because I'd shoot something with them and nothing would happen. They're not meant to deal damage. They're meant to lay a smoke screen on where you hit. Well, I hit a fucking target in the face. It should have caused a smoke screen to blind them.
Oh, you know what? Just put away weapons.
But, yeah, I have my RPG, a shotgun, semi-auto shotgun, and my LMG. Do we got any more freaking rivals? We need more rivals. Come on, game. Oh. We have a rival.
Yeah?
The Menace from, The Menace from the Croplands.
Damn it, wrong thing.
He is a military class tank. Nope. Not yet.
Okay, let's go do it.
Well, don't you want to go get the 50 BMG?
Yeah, then we can rip some shred metal apart.
Yeah.
There, I got my, my auto Gavar on.
Which one? 4 or 5?
4.
Alright, do you have any 5.56 for me?
Give me a sec.
Alright.
Do what? Here.
Alright.
Oh, wait. I have to get out of that.
Don't turn around. I told you not to turn around. Thank you for the ammo. Fired birdshot into your leg because I was hoping you'd turn all the way around so I could pump birdshot into your groin. Let's go. Hopefully we get into another combat like that. I actually quite enjoyed that. Besides all the yelling and screaming at each other. Because we couldn't hear each other half the time. At least I couldn't hear you. Gunshots. Light machine gun loud.
One sec.
Alright.
Alright, Chewie.
Alright, I don't hear any of the the big walking thingies.
No, but I'm about to get revenge.
For what?
For those freaks who killed me, mostly.
Freaks that killed you? What killed you?
Well, I killed myself, but still.
I like how the radio is just walking distance.
We had some robots come by me, and it was like 3 or 4 to 5-ish.
Big guys are little.
Little fuckers.
Oh, tank.
I can see that.
Moving into defensive position now. We're gonna
getting down on the floor.
Alright, yeah, I'll be doing the same. Almost in position. I'll give you the signal. Just give me 1 second.
Give me what? Tell me when.
Let him turn his back to me. He'll be doing that here in a second. And then he's gonna get an HEDP up his ass. Okay, you're 87 meters that way.
I'm.
Yeah, I see where you are. I'm on his backside now. Fire.
Fire as many shots as I can.
Yes. Something spotted me from behind. Don't care. Ow. Falling back.
He's down.
Yes, he's dead.
Yes.
We have something shooting at me. Don't see him. Scanning.
I got someone shooting at me.
Lasering them. Ow. I'm down. Give me a second, I'll revive.
This is mine.
Damn it. I see him now. Good kill. Good kill. That's it. This guy doesn't deserve any love. Was that a guy? Probably not.
No.
This dude has 7.62 on him. I'm gonna loot the big guy real fast while reloading.
I'm at the place.
Blue handgun compensator, bird shot. I'm gonna heal up also while I'm on my way to you. Found a collectible.
Oh, I'm coming.
It's right here next to me while I heal up.
Yeah, I need to work on my healing.
Yeah, I took a lot of fucking damage.
No, like getting more med kits.
Yeah. Did you get the collectible?
Yeah.
Alright, give me 1 second changing weapons. Assign to slot 2. Alright. What is that giant ass fucking noise? It sounds like a big guy, to be honest. Don't tell me there's a big guy here.
No, I got targeted. So I'm gonna take my auto mat.
Oh.
Oh, fuck.
He's nearby. He's right on top of me. I can hear him. I'm going inside to try and gather up this mission. It's not upstairs, is it? Completely? Turning off flash. It's 100% upstairs, it looks. Like, yeah.
What the fuck are we about to face?
That sounds like either a harvester or a tank.
How bad is a tank?
The tanks are the two-legged ones. Harvesters are the four.
I grab the mission.
Alright, give me a second. A key to the stables. Alright, so sneak out. Literally, sneak out. We're gonna engage him once we get to the stables. Because it seems like he's on the other side of this building right across. Okay, I'm in the stables.
Me too.
Shotgun here.
Oh god.
Right there.
Oh, that's a hunting rifle right there.
Oh.
Oh, nice.
There's a couple items here.
And I'm looking at this gun. It is a hunting rifle, but a better one.
Nice.
It's a blue. I would guess the stud there, sir.
Alright. So, I'm gonna engage him from, I'm gonna come over here and open up this door, see where he is. You know what? I think I know where he is.
Where?
In this barn. Come to where I am. Give me a second to change weapons. Assign the slot to.
Hang on.
If you want to.
Thermal vision.
You got. What?
Hang on. I'm trying to get x-ray vision on.
I want to see. He's not in here.
That scares me even more, bro.
Yes, it does. Maybe he's under the ground, but I don't give a fuck. Let's go. I'm retreating from that area because you can't hit what you can't see. Military encampment.
Wait, what if he's not?
He's not in there. I opened up the door to look.
Oh, what if he's... He sounds further away than I think you realize, brother.
No, you heard that...
I hear the alarm for it.
But yeah, right over here. Military region. Over here, if I remember right, is where I got that machine gun. That I gave you.
Oh.
Birdshot. First aid.
FMJ round.
Alright, crouching. Buckshot. Emergency flare. yeah, there's a whole bunch of dead bodies around here.
270.
Lots and lots of bullets. But yeah, this was like a military establishment, kind of, where they were trying to hold the line.
Oh, hey, 5-6. 5-5-6.
That's alright. I have enough now. I was running really low earlier, but I'm almost at 5,000 rounds again.
You acknowledge how much rounds it takes to...
Yeah. But I really only absolutely have to have them once I start running low like I was. Because I was at like 2,000 rounds.
Two.
Yes, I was low, dude. Because I usually have anywhere from 5 to 6,000 rounds of ammo on me. Yes, I am a little bit of a doomsday prepper myself. You gotta have them bullets. But I basically blew through 3,000 rounds of ammo. Killing four of those guys. That's the only reason why they're so difficult. Is because they're bullet sponges. If you're running, the rockets cannot really hurt you. Yeah, see, I have 5,000 rounds now. Just by walking around scavenging.
What the fuck?
Although, a lot of these guys actually have grenades on them.
Bingo.
Yep. Go ahead and get that one. Yeah, some of these just have, and this is where I get a lot of HEDP. Also, on top of it.
Oh, hey, extended mag for the HP 5.
What color?
It's a green.
Oh, I already have a green.
Well, that means I'm probably going to get a gun such as that.
Yep.
HP 5. I saw it.
I got a lockpick hairpin.
Is the HP 5 better than the Capist?
Yeah, it's better than the Capist.
Okay, then I'm switching it out.
I mean, it will hold 39 rounds with the green extended mag, but those 39 rounds will put down a military, whatchamacallit? A military hunter. Military grade one, mind that. But yeah, these trenches will have a lot of good shit for you, too. You just gotta make sure to scavenge because I don't remember exactly where the guns were. But yeah, this was like a last stand area. That's why it has so many soldiers. Because this is where they were gonna try and stop the advance or whatever. As you can see, though, they failed miserably. Of course, when you're facing things that don't feel pain nor fear, it's kind of hard to win. I'm just going to say that because that's how it is. But yeah, if I remember right, these trenches go quite a few ways. Well, I don't actually know if this is the proper one now. There seems to have been multiple. That's a fortification area.
Oh, I got a smoke, first aid, SMG ammo.
But I thought it was close to this area. Ow! I just burnt myself. But over here, make sure to check next to all the barricades and all the dead bodies.
Oh, God.
For weapons. Yeah.
That's hot.
Uh-huh. And even just walls themselves might hold hold, or have a weapon next to it. I don't know what all I fucking looted, because usually I grab everything.
God damn it, I got a green pump.
Hey, a pump action shotgun's not too bad.
I want a new pump. I want it to be better than the rest of the pumps.
Well, I got a semi-auto shotgun in my hands. It's a semi-automatic. Why? Oh! That means that bunker's near here. Ow, barbed wire hurts. I got another one. Yeah. Huh? We only need one more barcode, and we got all the barcodes now.
Sorker, bunker, entry, barcode.
Yep, we got a complete barcode. Which means if I go to map... we don't know where exactly it is still.
Well, I'm not done looting.
But if I remember, it's right up there. Right where I just placed my waypoint. Unless, of course, they changed it. Changed its location in a patch that I do not know about. But I highly doubt that they would do that. Although... some games will, like Subnautica Below Zero. They changed the entire fucking story, dude. Green submachine gun silencer. Small EMP cell. First aid.
A Meusner pistol. No, hunting rifle.
But yeah, once we get over to the Air Force base, prepare for chaos, dude. Where are you, by the way? Oh, you're down in the trench.
Yeah, I'm looting.
Yeah, I know. Go ahead. I'll just... sit here and revise a plan for the military base. So where we're probably gonna head first is right there.
Ouchie. Hell, there must be a dozen of these types of deals.
What?
Like, all these last stand places?
Oh, yeah. I remember actually seeing one that had a machine gun in it. I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, be careful with the freaking barbed wire.
Okay, where are we headed?
This way. See? It's the Air Force base. We just basically gotta get around all that pool. Turn off flashlights.
I don't leave them on.
Hold on, I gotta... okay, it's on thermal. We're going over here to this safe house over here. We want to discover this first before we even do anything. Because we're going to want to dump whatever we do not need on us. Alright, I have 6 grenades. I do not need any grenades. Don't need any advanced first aid. I'm going to dump 9 of those. Standard first aids. I am missing quite a few. I'll grab 8.
Okay, ammo. I just want to bring what I need.
Oh, you're going to need quite a bit of ammo.
Full metal.
because there are quite a few tanks in this area, but it's the only place you can get the 50. Unless, of course, you get lucky with a loot drop, which is very rare. Alright. Scavenge this. Military pants gray. Where's the recycling? Get rid of the textile out of my inventory. I only got 10 pounds of items that I can actually recycle. Birdshot, gonna need it. Okay, I'm gonna do a little bit of recon. You go ahead and do whatever you need to. And in the next building, I just opened the door of it. There will be a couple items in it.
There.
There's just a couple boxes in it, FMJ. And one of them is hidden that I have found so far in this box. Or in this little area. But I'm going to go and,
Oh, damn.
But I'm going to, just search this place real fast, see how we're gonna do this. Because I want to clear it from one end of the runway to the other before we scavenge anything. Because otherwise it's going to be super hard to actually do. Okay. Hunter Phoenix class. Where's the other hunters? Hunter Phoenix class. Hunt 300 Phoenix classes that I see so far. Phoenix class is the hardest. Four. Runner. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8 runners, a mix of Phoenix and military. I got a lot of red blips. And that's not including the tanks that are supposed to be here. I think there's 3 to 5 tanks here, if I remember right. And I don't see a single one yet. And
what? Okay. One sec.
Yeah. Hold on. Give me 1 second. Are you a you're a Phoenix? Phoenix. All Phoenixes. Okay, so far I see 5 military Phoenixes, 8... runners, mix of Phoenix and military class, which are 2 of the hardest, but I do not see the tanks. Where are the tanks? I do not see a single tank. The tanks should be here. Four, six, eight, yep. 2, 4, 5. Okay, so move up to my position when you're ready.
Okay, I'm just recycling some weapons.
All right, we only have a small window of opportunity.
Okay.
Because now we have a mix of Phoenix and military class hunters meeting up with, or mix of Phoenix and, military class runners meeting up with the hunters. Damn. This is gonna be definitely difficult. I still do not see the damn tanks. This is gonna be a problem. I need to know where those tanks are. Gonna be all the way down at the end of the runway. Be careful, because there are a lot. I mean, more than we fought before. All at once. And I guarantee you that the tanks are somewhere around here. They have to be. Because if they're not, that's gonna be a little bit underwhelming, because I'm waiting on you.
So, am I just going to start engage?
No, you're going to move towards me first. Because I want you near me whenever we start the engagement.
Oh shit, something's looking at me.
Crouch.
And crouch.
Come in. Hurry in. I'm going to close this door. So if you'll take a look at your map, I'm going to use my waypoint to show you.
This is a big place we have to kick ass at.
So the first goal will be to basically set up around that building, all right? Because it looks like the military and Phoenix class runners and hunters are patrolling an area from there to there. Tanks are usually over by those silos, but I have not seen them, so they might be down there or over here or non-existent. All right.
If they find us, I heard their battle cry.
They probably haven't found us yet. There will be an entrance to a bunker over here. It will be the F-23 Obrey underground flight bunker. There will also be one over here, and if I remember right over there. That's going to be our end objective. Any questions?
Yes. How much ammo do I need?
All of it. Especially if the tanks show up. I'm putting my RPG on slot 2 just in case.
Okay, let's work. Let's do what we were born to do. I'm going into here.
All right. Give me 1 second to see where they're at, because I want to make sure. Okay. There's only two. I can only see two Phoenix class hunters. What is going on? Where did everybody go?
I'm working up to the first building in front of us.
All right. Three. Okay. They spread out or something. Crouching next to you. Careful in here. Please do not shoot anything that does not need shooting, because this will be tough on us. That's why I decided to come up with a game plan. Phoenix class military, or Phoenix class hunter, it looked like. Watch out on this right side, because it looks like they're patrolling around. Oh, hold up, hold.
Hold your six.
You got my six?
Actually, I do.
All right. Indeed. Let's push up a little bit harder. Lay down and crawl to this next building. This will be the perfect engagement point, because it looks like they'll all be in front of us.
I'm getting behind a cover.
All right. And up here, we can also take shelter in this building. All I gotta do is pick the lock.
I got... got your six.
Alright. Pushing up. I'm almost to the building.
What if something was watching us this entire time?
I'd be hella fucking pissed, dude. We're trying to do this all fucking tactical and shit.
And it didn't even see us.
And they just fucking spot us. Popping around this corner. Crouching. I got front. Go ahead and move.
I'm looking in here.
I think I spotted the tanks. Give me a second. Scanning.
I think I see them.
Yeah, I do. I think I see them too. No wonder we couldn't actually find them.
It's behind the tankers spot.
Tankers? Other side?
Yeah. I caught one.
Oh, okay. Shit. Crouch! Lay down. Stay still, Andrew.
Oh.
Well, I stood up and then immediately laid the fuck back down.
That was close for comfort?
Yes, that was. It looks like they're having a little meeting up ahead. Yeah. Slow.
Yeah.
Slow and steady wins the race.
True play.
So it looks like that guy just sprinted right past us. I'm coming up to unlock the door.
He came, like, so close to me.
There.
Get in.
Go.
Go.
Got the door. All right.
Scary that was.
Yeah, be careful when moving around in here because they can still hear us and everything. Got a grenade.
I got a grenade and a smoke bomb and a simple scare.
Got some birdshot and more 5.56. I'm hoping for APD or HEDP. That's what I really, really need. Because, yeah, I have like 60-something rounds of it, but...
Some twos.
More is always better. In this room, I got some grenades and some other shit not worth mentioning at all.
What?
Just a green handgun compensator. Alright, I'm going to waste 2 more lockpicks opening up this side for us.
Ugh. Oh, never mind. Maybe I can use the... What is
lay
it?
Lay down. I hear another. I wish I had object penetrating radar. Hear them?
Yeah.
If you're not at full health, top up your health, because right after we fucking bust out of this little room, we're going to start the engagement. I'm going to be opening up with my RPG first, just so you know.
Okay, I'm gonna continue with my sniper.
Alright. Because I want to disable at least most of them before they can retaliate. And with splash damage with this thing, I probably could. I'm gonna make sure that this is on thermal, because that's what we're gonna want to use first. Hold on. Outside of this door. It sounds like there's something. Yep, right there. It looks like they moved past. They just did their round around us. If you want to close both of those doors, or at least the one behind you, because I am making sure that there's nothing behind us right now, and I don't see a heat signature at all. Excuse me. Crouching. Could do a little bit more scanning. We also have 2 radar bots in the center of the group of hunters. Pulling out RPG.
Okay.
Firing now. Laying down. Pulling out LMG to take out their eyes and ears. Okay.
Cap, they found me.
Yep, I got it. Two down, or no, one. Something just happened.
Keep going, keep going.
I am, I'm making my HEDP count. Nice.
Down.
I got, I'm being charged. Nice, nice. Engagement over, engagement over. Just lay down. Just lay down and go silent. Reload. Heal if you need to.
Actually, I didn't take any damage.
Neither did I, honestly. Okay. Go ahead and head inside. Time for the second part of the plan.
Unless... Steven! Steven! We got something!
I see a tank! Ow! Kill him. Don't hurt the tank, though. Don't hit that tank.
I have sniper access.
Fuck. Damn. Alright, alright, alright.
Down, down. Get in, get in, get in, get in.
I'm in, I'm in.
Okay, I'm in too.
I'm gonna close this fucking door.
Holy shit.
Alright, so we just confirmed the presence of at least one tank.
Am I crouching, by the way?
No, you're standing. There you go.
Oh, man. Steven, that was kind of easy.
Yes, that was. But now's the hard part.
Are you ready?
Not yet. Open up map. Because the tank is literally right about there. You see my waypoint?
One sec, I'm opening up.
All right.
Yeah, he's about right there.
And I am guaranteeing at least two more tank presences, which would probably be behind there or back there.
I did call that. It was right behind there.
Yeah, but if there's three of them, they can call in reinforcements is the problem. So we got to disable them as soon as possible.
So how hard is this going to be?
Depending on how many reinforcements they get to call in. They also have rockets, and they have the ability to shoot some kind of fucking hot gas that knocks you back out of their bottom, basically. So
I will... Get down, get down, get down.
Yep. Laying down now. Oh, fuck.
You fucking...
All right, back to the map. Our only...
All right, next to us.
Our fastest safe house is right there. Next to that, and once we get, we're probably gonna push up to this building right here, get to that building and use that as cover, because it might be like the building right behind us.
Wait, we don't even know what we're dealing in.
That's why the entire time we're moving up, we're staying laying down, and we're going to use thermal binos. We have to use the thermals. Because
okay, I'm checking skill points, skill tree.
Alright, yeah, I'm gonna do the same. See if I got any. No, I don't got any skill points. I'm close though. And
okay.
I'm probably gonna
What's up? I just updated my skill tree of getting spotted.
Alright. Yeah. Because this game is more about stealth gameplay than fast-paced shooting. But when you get spotted, it's either shoot or die. There's somebody on the other side of this building from us.
Come on.
I'm moving. It's a tank. Scanning it. It is a Phoenix-class harvester. Not a tank. That is scary. And it's too close for comfort. We need to keep moving. We need to get to that building.
Wait, what if it spots us before we...
Then we have to engage. Keep a backup plan in mind.
Hey, I'm gonna take a quick look.
There's a Phoenix-class tank up ahead. It looks like we disabled all the smaller robots. Now the harvesters can call in more reinforcements than a tank, which makes them even more deadly.
Hey, up top, upside.
Yeah, I know, I see it. I'm splitting off this way. Actually, one of the best places might be those shipping containers. See that small little building over there? We can use it as decent cover while being able to engage anything from this side and that harvester, the tank and harvester. Because
it's coming this way. Hurry.
I'm hurrying. I'm sliding across the ground. There ain't much more we can do. If it gets too close, though, it'll start to detect us, and that's when we stay still. Because it'll have a harder time detecting us if we're A, in grass, and B, staying extremely still.
Super close.
Yeah. Go ahead and stay still if you don't... Oh, he's turning. He's turning. Harvester's also turning around. That means they're moving on their patrol patterns. I want to get behind this hangar up here. So I can survey the land up there because I already see a hostile. It's a runner. It might be military or Phoenix class up there.
How come this son of a bitch hasn't spotted us yet?
You can program a robot to do stuff, but Skyrim has a special, Oblivion has a special program, alright? The program allows, the NPCs to, basically do certain things. Like, certain NPC, or all NPCs eat at a certain time of the day, but if they have lower responsibility, I guess, they will, if they can't buy food and they don't have any, they'll steal it. But if they have high responsibility, if they don't have food and they can't buy it, they won't steal it. So, you get what I'm saying?
Okay.
Right over here. We'll be at least a little bit safer as we scan the area because that's what we're going to have to do. Because I don't know what is on the other side of this building. And because the thermals don't reach that far, sadly. If they did, it'd be awesome because I would have spotted the tank and harvester faster. I'm going to crouch and... Yeah. If you're getting spotted, just crouch back down. They shouldn't be able to detect you. Alright. Tank's over there. He's starting to spot me. Okay, he's no longer spotting me. I'm gonna get across. Alright, on this side of this building, I'm gonna survey. Right now, I definitely see two runners. I'm gonna scan them to see what they are. One Phoenix, two Phoenix, and a military class tank. Two tanks are in the vicinity. Laying down, gonna scan a little bit further ahead because once we open fire, everything's gonna know. Well, at least everything in a certain area. What is that? Oh, damn it, stop freaking switching weapons. Okay, we haven't even halfway cleared out this place. There is another Phoenix class hunter, another one, two Phoenix class hunters. What's that runner behind you, buddy? Sorry, but I need to scan behind you. One, two.
Steve, in all consideration, I think we should take out the harvesters before we move on.
Yeah, I know. It looks like there are... Oh, my God. We didn't even kill half of them. Half of the smaller bots. Do you have an RPG on you?
Yeah, but no ammo for it. No, I don't actually.
You don't have the RPG on you? Alright. So if you want to go back behind this building, we're going to hit that harvester first. Especially now that we know that within close proximity, there
Wait, this hangar right in front of us.
Yeah, but within close proximity, there are several, like almost another dozen runners, at least without ones that I could see. And for sure, I saw two more hunters. Phoenix class, which take HEDP. All right, I'm on the other side. I'm going to fall back a little bit. Kind of do a full roundabout. He's searching. Damn it.
Who?
The tank is for sure.
That's on me.
All right.
Ran.
Yeah, so did I. Laying down. Both the harvester. Okay, whenever you're ready, you don't have to come this far. But I am behind the harvester, and they're actually merging on position, so. Tell me when you're set up for shots.
I'm good and set, actually. 3, 2, 1.
Firing! I obliterated his back. Incoming! Ow!
For you.
Yep. Really? Has that tank not noticed us shooting this guy? I can take the hits. We just need to kill him. He's down. He's down.
He's down.
Tank is searching, though. He's searching for the... Don't worry. I'm going to merge back with you.
Oh, shit.
Don't worry. We'll go kill that guy.
I almost turned on my light.
Oh.
Well, I did turn on my light.
5, 6. Do you need any healing?
No, I'm good. I'm still at 100.
All right.
How are you doing?
They actually brought me down to like 40 something.
I can't believe the fucking thing went after you instead of me. I shot at it first.
Yeah, I know. But I was actually the closer target and I hit it with a bigger bullet. I actually struck it with HEDP. What is that? What is that? We have a Runner Phoenix class actually moving forward.
Tell me when.
On the tank. Give me 1 second to swap ammo types. Alright. That tank's a little bit fucking far. I'm ready.
Hang on. I'm working on a sight.
Or we can take out the little guys because that tank's pretty far away now. Did you?
I took a shot. Fuck.
At the tank?
No, at the, little guy.
I really need to see what's out here. Because something's out here and it's attempting to find. There. Alright. Alright.
Hey, I got a visual on another one.
You do? Go ahead and get them.
No, it's tank.
Oh, yeah. There's two of them. One's military, one's Phoenix. Something's up here. I'm trying to find it.
Yeah, we have two of approaching on your vicinity.
There are? think I got one. No, not yet. Let me know if rockets are gonna start coming my way.
I'm watching. Wait, hold up. I think we lost our spawn.
It's all right, it's all right. I executed two more. We might be a little clear.
I'm going for the robot.
What kind of robot?
I'm not going to shoot. I'm just grabbing loot from the one that we just killed.
All right, I'm going to execute. That one. Checking to see if there is another. The tanks are so damn far away, we can't hear them. We should be clear now. At least for a minute. I got a 4-8 times rifle scope orange from him. Setting up.
I got titanium, hollow points, and a pressure tank.
Holy you got shit. Titanium?
Yeah.
Fucking hell, I've been searching for titanium. It's alright.
I don't know what it's used for, so...
Something's over there.
Fuck.
I had to kill it.
I got caught.
Yeah. There. He's down. You still in combat?
No, everything seems to not have noticed that.
We're executing stuff. Moving to this tall patch of grass. I see a tank now.
God damn it. Steve, get down.
I am down. Okay, we got two, three hunters moving on this position.
Hunters?
Yeah, hunters. Not a tank. The tank's still down there lollygagging, it looks like. Yeah, the tank's still down there lollygagging. So, I'm gonna lay down, move this way. And I'm ready to fire the first round.
Just I'm gonna get away a little.
Yeah. Minimize okay. How much... Alright, you ready?
Go for it. I'm switching mags.
Still firing. Still firing. How's it looking?
Good. That one is not suspicious of anything.
The tank on your right is a little suspicious, but other than that, we're fine. Ow. Up, Hunter. Hunter dead front.
Here he comes.
Fought. Down. I'm down. Don't worry.
Oh! Oh!
Fall back. Fall back. Falling back to heal up. Do you need any health?
No, I'm good.
All right, I was gonna, well, I'm still gonna put down a paramedic response pack. One.
Okay, I got your back.
All right, come on, let me heal. Two.
By the way, I think we should take out that second one, the almost the last one to
The Phoenix class tank?
Yeah. Once it comes back down here.
Yeah. Well, its search pattern, though, is a little bit fucking long, though, is the thing. it might be best to go and take care of the military class one.
Do you want to do that now, or?
Well, hold on.
Fuck. I just let off a round.
That's alright. They're not close enough to really hear us. Because over there, which one is that? That's military. We still got... Oh, God, that's an apocalypse class. The hardest class. To actually have... He is... That way. The way I'm facing... There are two apocalypse classes. Three apocalypse class. Those ones will poison you. And a Phoenix class tank right there.
Good thing we have our gas mask on.
Well, no, they'll actually poison, like deal poison damage. So it might actually be best to hang a left hook around here. This way. We can sprint across this open gap a little bit. And hit that Phoenix class so that because everything's gonna attack us at one time. I guarantee it. We got that military class that way. Although, since there's nothing I can use to point out positions other than my marker. Alright, I'm ready to fire when you are.
Hang on. So we don't take extra damage, I'm gonna.
You're on the other side? We're firing at that tank in the middle of the runway.
Okay.
Damn it, missed.
No, you hit that straight on.
Well, the second one I did miss. That one went through his leg. Hit. Hit.
Pretty sure that's take.
Miss. Miss. Look out.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Hit. Fucking come in.
Run. Run.
Don't worry. Don't worry. I'll hold this corner. Just retreat. Hit. Loop it around this side.
Back up.
Hit.
Back.
Ow. 2 HP. 2 HP. 0. Damn it. They're just rocketing me. Incoming.
Oh, yeah. I saw that from a mile away. Recruit. Let's regroup.
Yep. Falling back. Incoming on me.
Get in.
That isn't the safest place, just so you know.
Fuck it. Get in, man.
I'm in. Exchanging mags. Close that door, please.
Get back here.
Reloading. 7, do you need HP?
Yeah. I got... God damn, that was horrible.
Go ahead and hit that one. That's all I got for those, sadly.
It's good.
Alright. I'm going to assign ammo packs to slot 7. Do you need any ammo of any kind?
No. Seems my gun is good.
Alright, I'm full HP.
And I'm not. Hang on. Give me a sec.
Moving up.
Healing up.
Alright, you go ahead and heal.
I'm good. I'm all healed and ready.
set you on fire. That's some bullshit, ain't it? But they do also give the best loot. Oh, shit. Oh! Is he down?
Oh, yeah, he's down. Pretty sure. Watch out! Underground, underground!
I'm on five. I'm down. Ow. Don't worry about reviving me. I got myself. I just need a minute to resituate. Fuck it! Oh wait! Alright, that works.
I got myself!
Alright. Alright, heal up as fast as we can. That looks like the last of the Apocalypse class. The Apocalypse class are fucking badass, aren't they?
With all that, guess what?
What?
Whew. I'm doing more damage, I think. With what you told me earlier.
About what?
Inquisitive mind.
Yeah. Well, it gives you more experience, is the thing. And that experience translates into you being able to get more, let's say, damage dealing perks. Or make you able to take more hits.
Oh, hey, I should go down the marksman path.
Yeah, probably. Alright, reloading my LMG. But you'll get...
Reloading my automatic.
But no, going down skill trees, like, right now, I'm going down the healer so I can heal you. Whenever you're harmed.
I think I used up all my med kits.
Yeah, well, that's the reason. Med kits go fast. I have a ton of med kits, but I don't carry them all on me. Because I know I'm an impulsive 100%, need to be at 100% health.
I actually have 4. What?
But that's what the emergency first aid... Are the paramedic response packs are for. But I also got armor, which grants 10% bullet damage resistance, 10% explosive damage resistance, 10% gas damage resistance on top of chemist, which my base gas resistance goes up 10%. A lot of these perks actually help out a ton.
Yeah. No shit. Okay, what's our next target, though?
The military class. Which is dead ahead. We'll want to try and get to that Phoenix class, walker, or tank. It's an AT-AT by my standards.
Fair play. It is, actually.
It looks like an AT-AT, just not as tall. He's spotting, combat. I just got spotted by him.
Should I start on him?
Yeah, go ahead. I'll keep his aggro for you. Give you, side shots on him. I hit his leg.
I'm getting spotted by something.
Probably him.
No, a different thing.
Oh god. What's he firing at?
Of course. It's a, I don't know. Hang on. Give me a sec.
can try and shoot me through his friend's body, but he can't, sadly. Well, not sadly. He just can't. Oh, God. Rockets are coming.
I have a Hunter class Phoenix class. A Hunter Phoenix class.
A Hunter Phoenix?
Like.
Oh, yeah. I understand what you're saying. The ones that have glowing green parts are Apocalypse class. But the Phoenix classes are red, black, and kind of grayish.
Come here, bitch.
I critted his leg.
You wanna go? Oh shit!
What?
I'm backing up.
It looks like I have a second tank on me. One's down.
Get back if you have to.
Second tank. Don't worry, I got this.
See, behind you, behind you!
Where? Where? Oh.
Phoenix!
He's down.
You got that thing on you?
Yeah, that one's attacking me also.
Hang on. I'm looking. I got your back.
Alright. He's down.
Good.
I'm down to 20-something HEDP.
I'm down to 23 HP.
Yeah, these guys are definitely a fucking wear on the ammo count. And they take a ton of freaking bullets. And it's not fair half of the damn time. This one only gave me smoke rounds. That's some straight bull. Moving to the last one. Yeah, I knew there was gonna be several. Like, it ain't even funny. Ah, he gave me 16 rounds of HEDP.
Terrible shit.
Oh, and 8 electrical pulse rounds. Which disables stuff.
By the way, what is with these ones that are standing straight?
Huh?
The
ones that stand straight up? Like humanoids?
They're not attacking us. Look.
Give me a second. I'm disabling.
Are these ours?
I'm disabling hostiles in this little vicinity. Be careful here. First aid. I like first aid. Alright. I'm turning on my flashlight because I can't take the darkness at the moment. Another simple first aid. Looks like this place is now looted. Did you get any first?
That thing was trying to find
us. Yeah.
Literally was walking right in front of me.
But this is a Phoenix class right here. He had a simple first aid on him.
And what is with these?
What?
Look at this.
What?
It's not attacking us.
I don't even know what you're looking at. I literally do not see anything.
You don't see these?
No.
A Hunter class.
attacking you?
No, that's creepy.
You're shooting the truck.
I am not.
I am watching the bullets impact on the truck. Yeah, I'm watching them. There's nothing here.
Tell me, why am I searching a fucking robot then?
I don't see it. I really don't. I will fucking screen share this real fast. Stop it. Let's go kill the last one. Oh god. Four. What is over there? Hunter. Or not a hunter. Runner Phoenix class. That's a tank.
You're meaning to tell me you didn't see any of that, Dad?
No, I did not. Honestly. Time to get...
I just killed three robots that are most likely Phoenix class.
Nice.
Are we good?
Looks like it, at least for the moment. We still got that tank over there. Oh, wait. What is that? Oh, never mind. I thought I saw a hunter. Standard first aid. Do you have a blue submachine gun silencer on you?
No.
Do you own one?
Nope.
Alright. Well, today's your lucky day.
What's in here? 7.62s.
Today's your lucky day.
Oh, nice.
Nothing. At least not that I can see, because apparently you're seeing shit.
You're an ass. To bring that up.
Hey.
I swear, I saw shit. I saw three Phoenix class robots, hunters.
I honestly do not know if the game's playing tricks on you like it did with me earlier or not. But... the fact is, I didn't see shit. So either you're capable
you
of
need
seeing.
You probably relog my ass.
So either you're capable of seeing ghost robots, and I should shoot you for treason against the state, or something's wrong with your brain.
There's something wrong with you, you son of a bitch.
I don't like this.
Should I be worried about you, brother?
I have no idea.
Please tell me you just engaged a big fatty.
No. Hey, it's... oh, God.
Think I did.
I did not know I engaged that bad boy. Bad boy seems a little mad, too.
Big boy, trying to kill us.
Should we show him how we do it in the Bronx?
Let's show him how we are. Reloading!
Ow. I forgot to heal. I'm hiding. Oh, no. No, no, no. Uncle Roger don't like.
Wait. Hang on.
Shoot him. No.
Oh. Oh, fuck.
I don't think they like me. Something shoot me.
Oh, shit.
What's wrong?
Wait, okay, put that down. Oh fuck. One more shot and I'm dead.
Same here.
I got the building. Shit, shit, shit.
So, I may have accidentally exploded all the cars. I do not know if I was. I do not know if I was the cause, and I am to blame for accidentally blowing up every single car in a 10-mile radius.
I think we all both have some blame to go around for both of us. I'm at full.
I'm not.
By the way, I set up the recon thing.
Alright. I got a paramedic response pack.
Full metal jacket.
Ow. What the fuck?
I actually shot. Sorry, man.
Alright. I thought something was trying to kill me again. I'm like, I already dealt with all those bastards. Leave me alone. There we go. Buckshot?
By the way, how are we doing?
What do you mean?
Well, are we almost through with this?
Almost. I want to see what this guy has, because I spent a lot of HEDP on him. Oh, really? Just a fucking advanced first aid kit and some birdshot. This guy jipped me. Oh. Is something fucking biting me? I feel like I have a fucking fire ant fucking biting me on my balls because it just won't fucking stop. Ow. Give me a minute. Ah, fuck. Come on, open up the fucking recording software so I can pause it. Zoom. Yeah, I'm fucking good. Everybody on the fucking stream's lucky I'm not like my dad and I have at least a little bit of self-restraint, because if it was my dad, the pants would have been fucking dropped on stream. No, one day we were going home from work, me and my dad, and we got pulled over for not having a seatbelt on. Because apparently the officer from six car lengths behind us saw a crack that was below the dash line that I had to sit straight up and kind of stand a little to fucking be able to see. from six car lengths behind us, all right? And on the way home, like 30 seconds before we got pulled over, my dad had a fire ant crawling up his leg. It bit him twice on the kneecap and was continuing the fuck up. Well, my dad was able to kill it, but if he wasn't able to, he even told me straight up, I would have dropped my pants right in front, I would have hopped out the truck, dropped my pants right in front of the fucking cop and started beating myself. It's that fucking painful. And it hurt like a son of a bitch because I felt it. And then I was like, oh no, that can't be. Please, God.
You know what scares me more than that ant? Is in this weather, imagine what a bigger, badder mech coming up to fight us.
I'm glad I haven't seen any of those. But, no. No. I swear to God, you laugh at me anymore about fucking having to fucking put something super cool around my balls, I will bring fire ants to Missouri, and I will pour them all over you while you're sleeping, so you wake up to some excruciating pain.
Hey, I'm gonna say, this exit to desktop looks very nice right now.
Hmm?
You can either rethink your threat, or I can exit to desktop in a heartbeat.
Alright, I rethink it.
Yeah, okay. Let's have a good night.
Alright.
Okay, what now?
Give me one second. Just so you know, subscribers, he's getting more fire ants now because of that. I'm back.
Oh, nice. By the way, I watched that soda eye funny thing.
Yeah.
I showed my parents it.
That one was fucking hilarious. I was laying here like a 1 a.m. and I just came across it. I just came across it. And I watch it the first time. And as soon as the window basically explodes and fucking Coca-Cola starts spilling out, I'm just sitting there laughing because it looks like shit water and it's fucking spraying out onto the other people's open window. I'm being dead serious.
Hey, I'm watching it again. Oh my god!
For you guys that don't know, I actually watch, or I scroll through iFunny for funny shit, because I'm a man with no life, and that is by far the funniest thing I saw. Oh, and another...
doing that in our house.
Well, at about midnight, I came across another video. Have you ever seen Battlefield 1? Just the intro to it.
Somewhat.
Well, it was this guy. He, I guess, pushed a firework into a pipe. They lit it, was standing there like it was a rocket launcher. Well, it shoots off. It hits the balcony, the inside of a balcony with like 5 or 6 people in it on the 11th story of a building, and then ricochets off into the fucking sky. And as soon as you watch it ricochet off to the top left corner, the Battlefield 1 theme starts playing, and you just see the fucking Battlefield 1 thing. There, it says Battlefield 1, their opening thing when the music starts playing.
I need to see that.
I don't know if I can find it now. Because with iFunny, things move around so much. Somebody might have reposted it. I don't know. I'm not one of those people. But another thing, actually, this one's more annoying, is that's going around, is some dude asking his girlfriend to fucking wear stockings, alright? And she says, no, I will not fucking wear stockings and cat ears for you, with knives coming out as words and stabbing them. And then people are like, basically posting their text messages with it, with that in it, and saying, well, I did it. And then, or asking for attention, and they're gonna go do it, which I guarantee you they won't. They'll just
cat ears and
stockings. I will, no, stockings. I will not sit on your face.
You know
with
what?
Cat ears and stockings.
That would kind of be cute.
Everybody, we got him. We have ourselves a weeb.
You're a dick.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm a weeb too. Although my body pillow doesn't have a picture of some random fucking thing on it. It's just a silver fucking pillowcase. No, that's the only way I can actually fall asleep anymore. Honestly, do you need any ammo for rocket launch or anything? Cause I'm about to put I'm about to put down a fucking ammo pack.
Sure. Give me I don't care. I don't know what I need. And
all right, hold on. 7. These two are mine. You can have that one. Because these give 1 HEDP per pull, basically. Well, I now have 35 rounds of HEDP. Anything good? But no, I went to go search that little fucking bastard out there that fired rockets at me, and he didn't give me any HEDP, I don't think. So, are you ready to go kill the last tank?
Let's do it.
Yeah, and then I'm gonna end my video because I practically have, what the fuck? Andrew? It's the top. Do you see it? Or am I seeing shit? Right here on the ground.
I think you're seeing shit.
Yeah, I think I'm seeing shit too, to be honest, because I'm shooting it and it's not laying down.
Okay, let's...
All right, moving up with the HEDP loaded. And then,
you ready?
Ready as I'll ever be. I'm gonna try and spin him around for ya. I'll keep his aggro.
So do we take this son of a bitch out?
Yep. If you want to shoot him in the ass a little. Got him perfect for ya. He's down. Ah. I'm so fucking loud. When I cover both of my fucking ears with my...
blue sledgehammer.
Huh?
It has a blue sledgehammer for me.
It has a blue shotgun silencer for me.
Lucky.
Do you want... Well, I have an orange shotgun silencer you can have.
Damn it. I have to reload.
reload.
Because it's, once again, I can't click the take all thing.
Just press R.
Yeah, it's...
Alright.
Okay.
Well, this is where we're gonna end it.
Sure.
Alright. Well, we'll spawn right over there at that, that thing over there anyway, but we're gonna have to fight through everything again, just so you know. Real fast, come over here. It might be in here. I do not remember, though. Plus, that all... Huh?
I'll search through everything.
Yeah. Floating books, those are always nice. Oh, right over here, there's a box. Do you have the capis still?
No, I don't use that anymore.
Alright. 12 gauge birdshot. Because I just got a blue magazine for it, but I might use it at some point if I get a decent one. Because you never know.
So, are we going to have to go through this again if we...
Yeah, and I don't have enough HEDP. So, what I'm going to do is I'm probably going to go farming for HEDP. On my own. That way, I have a ton. Because HEDP is pretty damn hard to come by. But I know I can probably get a whole bunch just by quitting and reloading. And going to that one little base over up on the other side of this place. Because if you notice, there isn't a whole lot of dead people here.
So,
and that's the easiest way. The dead military people are the easiest way to get them. Sadly, we can't go in there. See how the windows are barred? It's a placeholder, basically. We can't even... Yeah, I know. I really wanted to go into that building for sure one time. But over here are the last, well, a couple more buildings that we haven't even searched for sure. There's one here and one. Really? I hear you back there shooting those.
I wanted to see if I shot the lock, it would open.
Oh. But yeah, this is one of their bigger military bases, not gonna lie. I'm probably gonna use grenades to disable big guys and everything whenever I get on my own world, because I'm not even done with the missions yet. I can see quite a bit of the map because I've already been to a lot of the locations. So I know what half of them have and what half of them don't. But until I discover them when I'm with you, I can't do it on your world. I'll just grab it. I can break it all down. Anything in that? Oh, just a backpack?
Yeah.
I can search it through you. And then we got this one over here, which I haven't searched at all. Maybe you haven't. It got the gun crate. Auto Gewehr 5. Yellow for me. Or not yellow, but white.
I got a 44.
A 44 mag? Nice.
Yeah, it's actually green.
Nice. Side mission here.
F-23 over the Mink and Recon Team 24. Checking in. Over. Approaching the airfield from the south. Just past the farm of the V-Gord, ETA 10 minutes. We are carrying a downed enemy and someone needs to take a look at this. Request an airlift standing
where
by.
Where is this 50 BMG
we need to bring
that
this
you
thing
say.
To Stockholm. Over.
It's somewhere around here. It's probably in the base itself, or the bunker itself. Because there's only one mission here. Wait, did they move the 50? Oh, we haven't fucking discovered the bunker yet. Come with me.
No, we haven't.
Well, I swear we'll end this soon, guys. He just wants his damn 50 BMG. And I can understand. Because if I remember right, there's one weapon in this bunker. And we'll want to go through this side road over here.
Sorry, I'm overweight a little.
Huh?
I'm overweight a little, man.
Yeah, I'm just walking at the moment. Recharging stamina. Oh, Shiza. You know what? I'm not fucking around today. I killed them all. Oh, another locked room. Let's see, is it in here? Because it said that there was only a mission on the main airfield. Well, I'm just grabbing ammo because I know I'm gonna need it to take down big bosses. Grenade.
I got some 5.56.
Alright, just give me a minute. We're almost to where we need to go, I think. I think once we step inside that fucking bunker, it'll tell us whether we have a weapon or not. Weapon box, an HP 5, and a green 44 Magnum. Both green for me.
Magnus.
What level is your HP 5? Green?
I'm pretty sure. Oh, I have an 8x scope blue.
Okay.
8x scene scope blue.
Alright. Vaughn, I'm entering this little area. I'm gonna see what's in here. Paramedic response pack and a grenade. All right. And this is the airbase. Two weapons here. So yeah, they're in the airbase. And I have a feeling I know where. It's probably gonna be in a gas room. Or something close to that. We also need to find the power for this place. Log. There's no mission for this place. Open this door. What's over here? Outside is up there. We don't want to go that way. We'll want to turn around. Alright. Well, at least now we know what's that way. Give me a fucking second. This is really starting to aggravate me. Give me my damn shotgun. Assign the slot to... there. Nothing over there. I know it's behind a door, but we might end up having to turn on power. See, they were trying to get air superiority up. As you can tell with all the damn fighter planes. Section 2. What's this way? Down.
Hey.
Yeah?
Oh, never mind. This is the...
Yeah, we're still kind of in the bunker. It just took us up underneath the airfield. Okay, I'm down lower. Well, not lower, I'm just... Oh. I know where I ended up. Out by the fucking airbase. I just basically did a complete fucking circle, dude. What's this way?
Oh. What did I find?
Upstairs. Don't want to be up there. What did you find? Did you find a power room?
No. A place with lots of tractors.
Tractors? What, were they trying to be like the Russians? Instead of tanks, they're using tractors? Fine, I know my joke wasn't funny.
It was horrible.
Well, maybe they were trying to be like the fucking Russians. Okay, I found a little room. Checking it out for guns. Now just remember, this gun does fire 50 BMGs. And 50 BMGs are quite fucking heavy. Adrenaline. Grenade.
You know what this reminds me of? Is that place where you were.
Yeah, this before. Was one of the areas I was in before.
When you got attacked by a big boy.
Oh.
Very, very big
no,
boy.
No, that's in a different area. Yeah. I think I know where I need to go. And we need to find the power room.
Where is it?
I don't know where the power room is. Honest to God, I do not know. And that's a problem. Because if I do not know where the damn power room is, that's gonna be a major problem. Because it seems like we need that.
Oh.
No doors. Maybe section 2? Are you down by section 2?
No, I'm up top.
Alright. I'm trying to figure out how to find some fucking power. Because power seems to be needed. Because the door I need to go behind is locked. So... did I pass it up? Yeah, I did. There it is. Section 2. That's a room. Up here, there'll be a hook to the right. You know, there's nothing dangerous in here, it almost seems like. And I'm probably... yeah, I'm gonna regret saying that.
100%. Wait. Of course.
Are the lights on up there?
I don't know.
Grenade. Grenades are nice. HEDP and a grenade. Found my first dead body in this place. Because I can't tell if the lights are on or not. Can't open up that door. Alright, upstairs it is. Huh. Oh, box. I didn't even... oh, I did search that one, probably. I know I didn't search this one. 5.56. Birdshot. You see, because, it almost didn't seem like the fucking... yeah. In that room, it didn't seem like power actually turned on. A section... something down here. You see what I mean? Do you see any red ticks on these at all?
No.
No?
I don't.
It's almost like I didn't power this section, but there's lights on in it. is A section. Please don't tell me it goes up to the top floor and then just fucking goes outside. I'll be kind of mad. Yes, it does. Fucking hell. Because I know this is where I found the 50 BMG. This is one of the few places, or the only place I think you can find the 50 BMG, because I looked it up. Where all the weapons were, because I was just like, I can't find them. And it's in this bunker. Hold on, wait, what? Something on these generators? No. I already went into that room. Does that mean that I just need to go upstairs now? Section one, through this door. Now I'm in two, up here. And it should be right here next to the generators. Is that... That's not powered. Why is this not powered? Because it's almost like we're missing something. Yeah, I really do not know what's going on. Because this almost seems stupid.
Yeah.
Because I was in this bunker before, and I thought I could get through that fucking door. Because that is one of the few doors. And that entire way is not lit up at all. But over here kind of is. And I don't understand why or how. And I thought it would have something that this door's locked. Really? And I thought it would have something to do with the generators. Because it doesn't sound like there is a single... Maybe I didn't ignite the ignition source or whatever, prime it. Maybe that's all I did was prime. Yeah. Are those lights flickering down there?
Hang on. I am nowhere near a light.
Alright, so I've pressed that several times. Where it would
There's
be.
No lights.
Yeah. I don't know what's going on. This place should not be out of fuel. see, this door down here is even locked also. And if I remember right, right there is a safe house. Just go on each side of these generators and see if you can see a tick at all. Because I don't know if it's not showing up for me, but might show up for you. Because, yeah, there's a should be a safe house right over there.
Huh. Which one? What safe house?
Alright, I'll have to figure it out. I'll Google whatever I need to try and figure it all out. But besides that, I have no idea what to do. I really don't. Alright, catch you guys in the next episode.